You have to look forward to a phenomenal stage play that empowers women. It encourages marriage, trusting your mate, love, and knowing when to listen to that woman's intuition. And we've all been there before in relationships, men or women. So a very real, true life story. That's what you have to look forward to.
Man, emotion, excitement, laughter, you name it, man. Beautiful faces, hot performances. Tyrese, you know? The ladies will love the role that I play. And we got some great actors. Ren does her thing. The Nationals, Sunday and Tara, they are awesome. It's gonna be epic. You ain't gonna never forget it. And trust me, if you missed it, that's just, it's too bad.
It's an amazing cast, amazing screenplay written by R. Simone. It's gonna be a lot of laughs, a lot of fun. It's gonna be some scenes in there. Y'all gonna be like, what's going on? But you know, we're gonna keep y'all on edge for the most part of the play until it finally all comes together.
I decided to take the role because I feel like when I actually read the play, it was so intriguing to me. It just covered all aspects of, you know, different people's lives. And I felt like the character that I'm playing, there's always gonna be a Rebecca. You know, there's always gonna be a Nina. There's always gonna be, you know, these different characters in real life. So it really piqued my interest because it definitely portrays real life, you know, situations. It's great writing. The title is captivating. My husband's mistress is me. I felt like that's very cliche as well as, ironic for me in my situation.
Hey guys, it's Tara Wallace, and we are here at the Whiting getting ready for the play, My Husband's Mistress Is Me. And I'm very excited about this play. I had the script for about 3 months, and I've been working on the script, and the one thing that attracted me mainly to the script was the writing. I was very impressed with the writing, and as an actress, that's like one of the main things you can ask for is some wonderful writing nowadays. And that's not classic, that's modern, that's up to date and things that are happening right now. Also, I'm extremely excited about my character. My character is, you know, someone that I thought was a stretch for me, something that was not anything that I could relate to, so I could create her in any way I wanted to and have just as much fun as I needed to have and wanted to have. And, you know, anybody who knows me knows that I have like a lot of emotions that I need to vent and express and let out, and this is my art, so I'm excited. And I hope that you are going to sit back and enjoy and be entertained.
Wait a minute, hold up. Where is everybody at? The newly graduate with her master's degree just walked in. It's... Hey, babies.
All right. That's enough. Hey there, baby.
Hey, baby.
Oh, man, I am so proud of you.
Thank you.
My woman is educated and fine.
Good grief. Don't you two have a room for that?
Girl, you're so crazy. Don't be jealous.
Jealous of what? Ew. Anyways, listen, I'm so proud of you because you're about to start making that long bread, right?
Right.
So maybe now we can get some better toilet paper because, honey, that stuff is horrible.
Girl, you're so crazy. Well, look, who would have thought interning at that advertising firm would pay off? They offered me $150,000 a year plus benefits. Okay.
All right now. That's what I'm talking about because, see, you're about to get a big check. And I can't wait for you to get it, because we're getting our hair did, our nails did, and all of that.
hold on, queen of the ratchet people. You aren't going to be doing anything. That's Renee's money. If you want to go shopping and all of that, then do what you normally do and hit that pole.
Oh, Jalen, boy, the kids. Come here, baby. Come on. Don't get Jacob. Go ahead.
Okay,
Mommy.
Hold his head, okay? Be careful. Be nice. Come on, JJ.
See, no, you didn't. See, that's why I can't stand you. You always in my business, worried about what I'm doing. I wasn't even
talking to you.
I wasn't even talking to you. Do you hear yourself talk? Maybe if you did, you wouldn't talk so much.
Maybe if I had my curling eyes, I'd burn your
mouth. Stop.
God, this is supposed to be a happy day, remember?
Y'all need to focus on something y'all got in common.
Me? Dang.
You know what, baby? You're right. Come here. Listen, I'm going to the office and checking on a few things, okay? All right. I love you.
I love you, too.
That's my baby.
That's just sick.
Girl, whatever. You know I love you.
Yeah. Anyway, come sit down, because you look so tired.
Girl, I am. God, those finals. They almost killed me. Oh, I thought my head was going to explode.
Oh, my goodness. Listen, I'm so proud of you.
Thanks.
And you know what? I can't thank you enough for taking me in while I was pregnant after that no good Tyrese put me out. I mean, like, who does something like that? And I know Jalen wasn't feeling it.
Now, you know he wasn't, but he only wants to make sure I'm happy. And plus, you know I got ways to...
you said nasty. All right. Oh, my God. Girl, you're so nasty.
Okay. What a pleasant surprise. Come on in now.
Hey, Mama. How's Mama's baby doing?
Mama, I'm doing good, but I can't breathe.
You're talking. Mama's just so proud of you.
Thank you.
Mm-hmm. Hey, sis. Hey. I'm so proud of you. Oh, my God.
Yeah. Thank you.
You got your six-figure job. Mm-hmm. You finished your master's.
Yes.
It's about time you caught up with your sister like me.
Oh, hold up now, sister.
You're on my level.
I'm on my own level now. Remember that?
Okay, I see you. Well, whatever level that is, I hope there are no rats living here. Hey, Nemo.
Now, you know dang well my name is Nina.
Don't nobody like you,
hello,
Nina.
Hello, Miss Bougie Rebecca. Oh, how you doing, Get Miss Martha?
Friend. Well, hey, Nina, baby, how are you?
Oh, I'm doing good. You know I'm in hair school now.
You know, Renee did mention that. Not good for you.
Oh, thank you.
So let me get this straight. The life of a stripper is beneath you?
Rebecca Ann. Hush your mouth.
Please. Where's my niece and nephew?
They're in the back watching some cartoons.
Oh, is that right? Okay, so I'm going to go join them because if hood rat is contagious, I don't want to catch it.
See? If that wasn't your sister, my
you
hands would have been...
What? You won't do what? Nothing?
Girl, ignore her. She ain't like you. Sister Tim Gray, she know that by...
Well, anyway, I'm going to go get some studying in, okay? Bye, Miss Martha.
Bye-bye, baby.
Mama, stop. I'll do all that. Mama, come have a seat.
You should have had this together.
Mama, don't worry about that. Come on now. Come have a seat.
Mm. Oh, thank you, baby.
You're welcome. You look nice.
I know. Oh. Thank you. Mm-hmm. You know, I'm just so proud of you.
Thank you.
You know, your father would have been proud of you also.
I know, Mama. I just wish he was here to see it.
Well, baby, he's here in spirit. God rest his soul. You know, I've been telling everybody I know about you finishing school. I even put in the announcements at church.
Well, I kind of figured you did that.
Oh, well, why you figure that?
Well, Deacon Jones called me. Asking me if I wanted to be the financial secretary. Asking me if I wanted to be on the building committee. Asking me if I want to be on the trustee board. Wait. Then he said... Well, I know your ties gonna be bigger and all now that you done graduated school.
No, he didn't.
Yes, he did. You wanna know what I told him?
What?
No, thank you. Be blessed and have a good day.
That's good, baby. That's what I tell him when he calls trying to take me to dinner. Oh. No, thank you, and be blessed.
You said dinner?
Dinner.
Hold that. We're gonna revisit that.
Get your dough.
Well, look who it is, Deacon Jones. Deacon, what brings you by?
Well, hey there, Miss Renee. How you doing on this fine day?
Oh, well, I'm doing good. Oh, I said I'm doing good, Deacon. What brings you by?
Well, I was just riding by, uh-huh. And I saw your mother's car. Oh.
I've
been really trying, baby. Let's get it home.
Well, hello there, Sister Martha. You sure look good to me.
Hello, Deacon Jones. Goodbye, Deacon Jones.
Oh, come on, don't be like that. I'm just trying to get to know you a little better.
Honey, the only thing you need to know about me is that I'm a child of God. Get on off me, you up, fool.
Take it.
Ooh, you touched me.
Deacon, that's quite enough now. That's about enough. I think you need to be going. Look at you.
Don't worry.
They turned up my baby's house.
Ooh. But wait a minute. Hold on. Sister Martha, don't forget what we talked about.
I already did. Oh, that man, no, he makes me want to lay every piece of my religion down.
I know that's right, Mama. Well, look.
My book.
He likes you. You still got it?
Well, if what I got attracts the likes of him, I don't want it.
No, that's right.
Sit down, baby. Now, what I wanted to tell you was, it was so nice of you to take Nina, that baby, into your home.
Thank you, Mama. That's my girl and my guy, baby. Mm-hmm. She would have did the same thing for me.
Oh, okay. She would have. Okay, now, why did her boyfriend put her out again?
Mama, I don't know. Nina said he came home acting crazy, packed all her stuff, and just put her out. 7 months pregnant.
Okay. That's just wonderful, baby.
Wonderful.
When is she leaving?
Mama, really? Now, you taught me to be caring and giving to those that I love. That's what you taught me.
Let me take my time getting up here, because I think you just raised your voice at me. You know what? You're right. I did raise you like that. But you got that hot thing in your house around your husband, and it's just not right. And I don't like it one bit. That's how the cleanup woman gets all her business.
Mama, Jalen and Nina can't stand to be around each other more than 5 minutes.
Uh-huh, I do that. That's how the heart starts off.
Oh, Mama, how it starts off.
One more time. Get over here and let me talk to you for a minute. The cleanup woman is a woman who gets all the love a girl leave behind. The reason I know so much about is because I've been told a man
on you.
I see. There you go. All up in my business. I'm just telling you what it is that I know, and I hope you're listening to me. You're doing so much. You need to be at home more and around your husband.
Mama, look, my schedule was hectic, but I'm done with school. Everything is perfect.
Okay, perfect. I hope you're right. And I hope everything works out for you, baby.
Mama, it will. Don't worry about me. It okay. will.
I love you.
I love you too, Mama. Everything is great.
Get into something on Friday nights.
Girl, that sounds great. I need to let my hair down. Whew, I only been at the job a few weeks. I'm in charge of the two largest firms at the account.
Okay, you know what? All I want to do is go out on Friday to that new sports bar downtown where A.A. the DJ is off the chain. And Chef Nate's wings all the bomb.
Okay. Girl, you and your wings. Well, you know, that's all cool. I just need to make sure Jalen can babysit the kids.
What? Babysit? Well, that's just stupid, because how in the world you babysit your own kids? You tell him that we going out on Friday. That's that. Simple as that.
Nina, it doesn't work that way, okay?
Uh-huh, and why not?
Look, Jalen, he just... Nina, it's just not that simple.
Listen, now, you see, that's a dang shame. You work just as hard as he does. You bring in way more money than he does.
No. See, that's where you're wrong, Nina. Regardless of what's going on with me, Jalen is the king of this castle.
Uh-huh.
Point blank, period. And you know he been working late.
I bet he been working late.
What you mean by that?
Nothing anyway, girl. Whatever. Just forget it. See if King Jalen Almighty can keep his kids. And while you at it, see if he can keep Jacob too.
See, now you need a babysitter.
Yes, I do.
Baby.
Hey, baby.
Hey, and am I glad to see you.
Oh, I'm glad to see you too.
Hey, that chicken head.
Oh, so I'm a chicken head now.
Oh, yeah, your feathers are looking a little extra fluffy today.
You're ridiculous. It takes one to know one. And you know what? You better watch how you're talking to me.
Girl, whatever. Don't tell me what I better do. Put that comb where it belongs.
Stop! Goodness. Baby. Listen, I was wondering if you could babysit the kids Friday for me.
Sure, I could do that. What's up, babe?
Nothing much. I'm just gonna go out with Nina for a little minute.
Oh, absolutely not. No.
And why not?
Why not? Why, you think she's too good to hang out with me or something?
That's right. My wife isn't some stank stripper looking for a sponsor like you.
You see?
She's a lady.
Oh, Jay, now that's enough.
No. Stop. Sorry, Riri. I got this. If your wife is so precious and so pure, why don't you start acting like
Girl,
it?
Girl, if you put that comb in my face again, I'm going to fold
you like
You
start acting like
Look,
it.
I'm going out with Nina Friday, okay? If you can't watch the kids, I'm gonna take them to my mama's. God, all this ain't gonna fight y'all getting on.
We going out Friday. Yeah, we going out. We'll go without you.
My man, Donovan, what is going on?
I can't call it.
Hold on, little cousin. Shouldn't you be at the office watching my money?
Man, we got a short day today. We only have 4 jobs. The money been deposited and the office is closed, man.
That's what I'm talking about. Good. Come on in. Y'all want something to drink?
No, thanks, man.
I'm good, man.
All right.
Just riding through the hood. Thought I'd come holler at my boy real quick, you know?
Yeah, man. So how is married life treating you?
Man, I love it. We've been married like 6 months. I cannot keep this woman off me. You know what I'm saying? I walk through the door like this, she just jump out like Spider Monkey, man. You know what I'm saying? I feel like a kung fu movie trying to keep this girl up off.
Oh, so I see you still putting them drugs in her food, huh?
Yeah, whatever,
he
man.
Hates you.
Whatever. My wife loves me.
Mm-hmm.
Nah, I'm lying, man. She put me out. I'm back staying in my mom's crib.
Bro!
would you do? Man, I felt like since we were married, I could share all my fantasies with her, right? So I told her about this little fantasy of me laying across her lap wearing a baby diaper, her smacking me on the bottom while I'm yelling, "Mama! Mama! Mama!" She called me a freak and put me out the crib, dog.
A baby diaper, bruh?
Yep.
Man, that is way too much information, dude.
Nah, I'm just bugging. I'm good, the wife good, everything's good.
Man, you play too much.
I know, man. I think I need some medication or something, man.
Yeah, a lot of it.
Man, I just don't see how y'all do it, though. Like, one woman every day for the rest of your life? Man, I'm breaking out in hives just thinking about that, man.
Man, that's because you're young, man. Being married is a wonderful thing. Especially when you find a good woman that holds you down and takes care of you and the family. It's like finding a diamond, bruh.
A diamond? Well, you know, I like my diamonds in clutches.
Baby, you'll sit your tail down, man. Hey, bro. Hey, come here. Let me holler at you real quick. You told her today about the whole Nita thing yet?
Hey, man. No, they in the back. I don't know how to tell her, man. It's gonna crush
you. Man, come on, man. It's been like 6 months. You can't be keeping this type of secret from her.
Yeah, Jay.
Look, man, I feel bad about it, all right? I really do.
You don't feel too bad. You ain't told her yet, man. Expect a lot more out of you, bro. You tripping.
All right, man. I'm gonna tell her.
Yeah, okay. We'll see.
Don't look at me like that, man. I am.
Sure, buddy.
Just better touch.
Slipping back, my feet just planted in the pavement. Crumble, I can never do. So now I'm looking dead at you. What are you gonna do? You listen to the knowledge of a scholar. You say how I breathe, tell them how I holler. I'm the E-double.
I told you it was crazy in here. And look at all these cuties.
Girl, thank you. This is exactly what I need.
You know I'll do anything for you, right?
I know.
Never mind. You look so fine tonight. Oh. And that dress, girl, is there any more room for me?
I try.
What's up? Oh.
How y'all doing?
And where you been?
Just staying out. What's up, my people?
Luxury.
Sorry, I'm having a moment.
You done moved off the grab line. And now you're acting like you don't even know no better.
Right.
You crazy. What is up? Never mind. What's up?
Hey, Nina. We miss you down at the club, girl.
Hey, CJ.
So are we gonna hang out sometime? Oh, and you know that I can babysit too, because I got my early child visiting.
Girl. Don't nobody care about your education? Nina, what?
Right.
I needed you the other night. My baby daddy's brothers wanted me to dance for these dudes.
All right.
And you know I'm about that money.
Right.
My stupid car had broke down.
Uh-huh.
And this one was about too scared to get. I was irritated.
Well, you know, I don't dance no more. Y'all can have all that money.
What are you saying?
All that money?
What, mean? What money?
Nothing.
Them $2, girl. Excuse me, bougie. I get some money.
Girl, you're so crazy.
Well, you need to use the money. Weave on top of your head looking like a dead raccoon.
Girl, what? This is Malaysia, girl.
You better act like you good, girl.
Brazil.
Whoa. No. Well, you know, I still get down with.
with the get down. I got CDs, DVDs, car charges, earrings, whatever you need, I got it. You name it, I can get it, cause that's what I do now.
You are so crazy. Girl, you got some baby clothes?
For sure.
In the trunk of my car. Hey, you wanna step outside?
Yes, I do.
Let's go.
You gonna leave me here by myself?
Girl, I told you I'm gonna be right back.
Come on.
Bye, bougie. Can't believe she done left me up in here by myself. That's what the plan on. Hey, D, what's going on?
No, just come get me some of them wings, and I've been drinking. Hey, just seen Nina and a little retro friends leave. Everything okay?
Yeah, everything good. You know, some things never change. Nina's one of them things.
Yeah, she's a trip, boy, I tell you. But I knew you was going to be the bigger person to forgive her once you find out about everything.
Forgive her for what?
You know.
Know what?
The thing.
Donovan, what thing?
Jalen didn't tell you?
No, Jalen didn't tell me what?
Oh, Lord, look at the time, look at the time. I got to play my lotteries, I got to play my notchery numbers and everything else, and I got to go.
Donovan?
Do not touch me. That's how your breath smells, like raw.
What is wrong with him?
Girl, I don't know, but he did come up in here talking about me forgiving you for something. Wait, Jalen having something to tell me now? What was he talking about? You know what? You probably right.
Right.
Oh, now, hold up. Is that who I think it is?
Oh, who?
Girl, that's your smiling baby daddy, Tyrese.
Oh, wait. Let's just go.
Just go. Girl, yes. He put you out when you were 7 months pregnant. I'm finna go check.
I don't want to deal with that right now. I just want to go.
Are you okay?
No, I'm fine. I want to go.
Okay, I guess.
Look this way. Drunk in love. We'd be all night.
I want you. I got to have you. But what would this lead to? Will it just be me and you?
Hey, baby. What's up with that?
What's going on with you, Jalen?
What are you talking about, woman?
Oh, woman, so now you don't know my name?
Hey, look, I've had a long day at work, and I don't need your fussing right now, all right?
Well, I'm not fussing. I'm just trying to figure out what's going on. Now, look, I told you what Donovan said at the club, and you just brushed it off. You've been coming home late, and you've been talking to me crazy. Now tell me what's going on.
What do you want from me, woman? I won't. I'm a great dad. Yeah, I come home late. Listen, I come home. Get off my back.
See, now that's what I'm talking to Rock right there. Why are you talking to me like that? Oh,
Sit yourself down, boy, and talk to me. Yeah, Jalen. Tell me what's on your mind. Don't keep on telling me everything's okay. No, baby, cause if it was, then I wouldn't be crying. You've been acting real funny every time I see you lately. Oh, baby, you're sitting around pouting all day long. Oh, baby, let's straighten it out. Whoa.
admit something just what I there's so many things going through my head, babe, and I didn't want to start another fight. But if you're tired of people being bothered, babe, in the world we are all alone.
Understand that it's my job to protect you, all
right? I don't understand. Protect me from what?
You see your girl, Nina?
Nina.
Nina ain't no good. And furthermore, she is not the friend that she's pretending to be. See, listen, when we were at Donovan's bachelor party in the
deep, about
baby,
Donovan's
listen to me, I'm trying to tell. Hey, baby girl.
Mommy, look around Rebecca bought me.
Oh, she did. Nice.
Great timing, sis. Drink.
My bad.
Gentlemen, it's been a great month for us. Mm-hmm. Business is almost double. And this face plastered all over them billboards. Really working out for us, what you think?
Yeah, I'm sure that's it, bro.
Man, what's wrong with you? You've been cranky lately. You act like a bitter old woman. You need a Snicker, Betty White?
Man, he my cousin, and I don't even know what's going on with him, man. I don't know if I need to take him to play bingo, if I should run from him, or what, man. I don't know what's going on with this dude.
My guess is, one, he done knocked Renee up for the umpteenth time.
Oh, Lord.
Oh, you just don't put my business out there.
Yeah, yeah. Well, you know how you do. Or two, he ain't told about that Nina thing yet.
Oh, that's it? That's
man,
it.
Not you two. Look, man, I want to tell her, I really do. But how do you tell the woman whose heartbeat keeps you breathing that her best friend is a backstabbing tramp?
Oh, look.
Oh, no. Girl, you like a ninja. Man, I got to get up out of here for y'all. Give me a heart attack or something, man.
You just gonna leave?
See you later, Jalen.
You was late.
What? You know what? Jay, that's my cue too, man. Hey, call me later on. Bye, Renee.
Mm-hmm.
Acting like you checking your phone. You ain't even got faith.
Jalen, stop. Treat me like a child and tell me what's going on.
Okay. All right. You remember when we went to Donovan's bachelor party in the D, right?
Yes, I remember.
Well, Donovan, his fraternity brother, had some access to the VIP room at the Gentleman's Club.
Wait. Now, do I really want to hear this?
As much as you've been worrying me about this woman, not only are you going to listen, you're going to take notes.
You know what, Jalen? Stop playing with me and tell me what's going on.
So anyway, we're in the VIP, and then in walks your girl, Nina. Mm-hmm. And that funny-looking girl, Shaquita,
Shaniqua?
Yes, her.
You know what? I am going to have a seat. That girl is a hot mess, okay? Hold up. Wait a minute now. Wait, you said Nina was at the club?
Yes.
To dance?
Yes. Now, listen, I figured she probably had started back dancing because she wasn't asking us for any more money.
Well, I would have gave her some money, baby. She didn't have to go back to dancing.
Renee.
What?
Let me finish.
Okay.
So anyway, she spots me and she didn't even try to hide. She looks at me and she said, "What you drinking? I got you."
Really, Jalen? All of that?
I'm just trying to paint a clear picture, all right? Mm-hmm.
Just keep going.
So anyway, everybody's in there having a good time. Ooh, there was this one girl, ooh-wee, she was so talented.
Ooh-wee.
That girl could get her leg.
Jalen Lamar, if you don't stop playing, boy, you gonna need a pole as a cane. You better finish with this story.
All right, baby, you ain't got to be so violent, all right? Mm-hmm. So anyway, everybody's having a good time, and then all of a sudden, your girl, Nina, sits on my lap. Now, mind you, I didn't think nothing of it, because like I said, we were all drinking. We were having a good time. But then
what?
She kissed me. There, I said that she kissed me. Then she stopped crying and all on my lap, telling me how she could make me feel good and she would do the things that you wouldn't do. But before I knew it, pow, I slapped her.
Wait now. Now, that's how she got that bruise on her face? Now, she told me she slipped in the shower.
Baby.
What?
That's not it.
That's not it, Jalen.
No. So as we're leaving out of the club, she starts yelling my name and told me she meant what she said in the club and that I could get it whenever I wanted it and you didn't have to know about it.
Oh, really? Okay. I can't. Jalen, that don't make no sense.
Babe,
I can't.
Babe. Come here. That's not it.
Boy, that's not it!
She told me Tyrese really didn't put her out. She was taking money from his accounting firm, so she lied to him, told him the baby wasn't his. She got her stuff together and she bounced. I want to tell you sooner, baby, but I didn't want to see you hurt. I'm sorry, babe.
Right. You wanted to tell me sooner because you didn't want to see me hurt. Well, maybe the truth is you like Nina grinding all up on you in the club. That's right. And you was just too shy to admit it.
Girl, I called the doctor and asked him for an antibiotic prescription when that girl touched me. She's had more traffic running through her than I-75 sites.
Taylor, it's not funny. You know, I can't believe you.
Wait a minute, baby.
No, wait a minute.
Where you going? Where you going, baby? We can walk through this.
I can't believe, Jalen, after all we've been through, you do me like this, I'm leaving.
Do you like this, Renee, baby? Wait, Renee!
Between the two, 'cause I really wanna be with you, but something.
Come on, baby. I got the message you left with my sister. She told me you wanted to talk to me, arrange a meeting, so here I am.
Boy, you just dumb.
Say what?
Me saying I want to meet does not mean come to my house. Why you not that bright, are you?
Baby, look. You might think that I'm not bright, but you know I like living on the edge. And I must say, you looking mighty beautiful today. And that fragrance?
Wait, you better don't walk up on me like that.
Hold on.
I called you over here to talk about you and Nina's situation.
Sure, I see. To be honest, Renee, I don't even see why you still friends with that girl. She is definitely not worthy of your loyalty.
And how do you know that?
How do I know? I think everybody knows that except for you.
Well, I can't talk right now. I got tomorrow off. How about we meet up then?
Okay, what time? That's cool with me.
Noon.
Noon is fine. I'm free at noon. You know, we can meet downtown. You know that new sports bar I saw you and Nina coming out of a couple of weeks ago?
You saw us then?
Baby, baby, baby. As captivating as your beauty is, how could I not see you? See you tomorrow at noon, all right?
Okay.
12 o'clock, baby, I'll be there.
All right, see you now.
Who was at the door?
Nobody special.
Listen, girl, you still got it. I can't believe we got all that stuff at the MK one down.
Girl, Billy, you know I don't play. I will expose you. I'm about too glad they invented camera phones.
Cause Billy's a good dude. I mean, I went to school with his daughter, and I mean, he does a lot of good things for the city.
Yeah, right.
Girl, he should have thought about that before he decided to pay me for them private jeans.
Hey, hey, hey. All right, all right. And blackmailing him don't make it right?
Girl, what? Shit.
Thank you.
You know, DJ, I love you, right? But you need to find another profession, because, honey, you're not about this life.
I'm not this life.
All the next, and then one after that.
I think you're
all right. I'll catch up with y'all later.
Girl, please.
Oh, wait. DJ, you know I love you, girl.
Please.
I love you. Goodbye,
guys.
Man, I'm hungry. I could eat a whole cow. What y'all got to eat up?
Oh, hey, girl. What you got these people in my house for? What's going on in here? What's going on up in here?
Dang, Renee. What you mean we can't come over here to your house?
Maybe because you stink.
What you talking to like that? You better get her.
Nina, it's okay, girl. It's okay. Because I see where all of this is going, Renee. We just gotta let ourselves up out of here.
We still?
And one.
No, put that back. Come on, guys. Come on.
Aw, y'all. Renee, why you always tripping?
Oh, excuse you.
I think you forgot, Nina. This is my house. Rules as to who can come up in here and who can't. And where is Jacob? Where is my guy, babe?
Oh my God. All right, all right. I told you he was staying at my cousin's house. Yo, are you okay?
No, Nina, I'm not okay. I got a situation maybe you can help me with.
Oh my God. Of course. You know you my girl. I got your back.
What we zooming?
Oh. Vaseline? What?
Do you really got my back?
Of course. Why you even gotta ask that?
Well, that's so funny that you say that because I'm so confused. Why is everybody telling me you not as loyal to me as you putting on to be?
And who told you that? Jalen.
You say that like Jalen is a stranger. Jalen is my husband.
All I'm saying is Jalen is not all that. And you know he don't like me. So why you talking, why you even listening to what he's saying?
Well, Jalen ain't the only one. And for your sake, I hope that him and Tyrese are wrong about you.
Tyrese? Mm-hmm. So you've been talking to Tyrese? Behind my back? You talking to Tyrese behind my back and you questioning my loyalty?
Nina, if I'm wrong, I'll be the first one to apologize and beg for your forgiveness.
Girl.
But if I'm not, well, we just gonna have to wait and see about that. Hey.
Girl, you're so crazy. I was just joking, you know? Talking to him. Why's she talking to him? It's okay. No! It's okay, just calm down. I cannot lose Renee.
Nintendo DS. I see you got all your games. Is there anything else y'all want to bring?
I want to bring my dolls.
Okay, baby, you run and go get them. Now, JJ, I need for you to be mommy's a big boy, okay? You make sure you listen to your granny.
Mommy, I'm a man, not a big boy. I got this.
Well, excuse me, man. You make sure you listen to your granny. You brush your teeth and you wash your face. Boy, go get your it's open. It's open.
I'm here. Hi, baby.
Hey, mama.
Hey, mama.
Oh,
God.
I can't.
Hey, that's my baby.
Oh, what you doing here?
I told your mom not to tell y'all was coming. I wanted it to be a surprise.
Well, how long are you staying?
Only a few days. You know me. I come, I work, I conquer, and then I leave.
Annie, don't forget that.
Mama, here goes the kids' bag.
Oh, now you want to say something?
Hey, babies. At least y'all was happy to see me. Listen, take these bags out to the car for Granny. I need to talk to your mom for a minute, okay?
Okay, Granny. Come on, JJ.
Hey, Mom.
Hi. How you doing, baby?
I'm great.
You great? Mm-hmm.
this sound like a lie. I'm gonna try this one more time. Now, how are you really doing?
Well, honestly, Mama.
Yes.
I feel like I'm losing my mind. God.
Well, what's wrong?
Mama, Jalen telling me stuff all about Nina that I can't even begin to believe. Nina throwing all these subliminals about what Jalen might be doing, what he might not be doing. I just want to scream.
I understand, baby. And I can see it in your eyes. You can't hide nothing from me, baby. A good mother all over.
Now, I know, Mama. I know it. Look, usually I'm a strong person. Mm-hmm. But this right here is too much. God, I'm angry. I'm frustrated. My heart, it hurts so bad. God, I just feel so betrayed.
But having emotions doesn't make you weak, sweet. What makes us weak is not giving those emotions over to our Almighty Father.
You better say that, sis.
See, Yank Cat ain't always been this fabulous. I was down low, and for a really long time, but God, I gave my life over to Him, and baby, I ain't never been the same.
Who won't it do it?
Thank you. He turned my tears of sorrow into tears of joy, and I learned to live my life by faith and not fear. Can I share this with you? Mm-hmm. Yeah. Yeah. I had enough heartache and enough headache.
Now look, I don't want to be cussing while I'm talking to God.
Oh, that girl more like me than I thought she was.
No, Mama don't want you to do that either. All I want you to do is reach out to God and talk to him, baby. There's no right or formal way to talk to him. All you have to do is call on us. He'll hear you. I'm going to go out here with your children. If you need me, you call me. I love you.
I love you too, Mama.
And you ain't cat too, baby.
I know.
All right, Martha. I need something to eat, honey. I'm hungry. I'm famished.
Well, baby, if you take one of them diamonds off your shoe, you might be able to get you something to eat.
Excuse me?
One of them diamonds.
Oh.
Lord, I'm angry and I'm frustrated and I don't want to do anything. I don't want to do anything that I'm going to regret, Lord. So please strengthen me. I'm about to meet with Tyrese, and I have no idea what he's going to tell me. But you let me accept it, Lord. Amen. Oh, and Lord, can you please not let Tyrese look and smell so good? Ooh, I already got enough to deal with. Thank you, Lord.
Oh, yesterday,
I realized that I put my trust in you.
You are something else and so fine.
You know what? All your little compliments is cool and all, but you need to chill out.
Okay, I can handle that. But at least can I get a hug? I mean, you know, since I'm doing you this favor. Come on now, don't act like that now, baby.
Ooh. Okay. Get off of me, boy. It's enough of that. Have a seat.
Okay.
Dwayne's on me.
Oh, that's what's up, because you know I am hungry. Mm-hmm. But Renee, tell me what's new with you, girl.
Well, let's see. I graduated.
Oh, that's good.
Started working. I've been taking care of your child for the last month and his mama. Now you need to tell me what you know.
Dang, I see you're not about beating around the bush, huh?
Not at all. Just tell me what you know.
Okay. Renee, I'm going to tell you what I know, but I need to know that you ready to hear what I'm about to say. Because it's not pretty.
Yes, I'm ready.
Man, I swear I love Nina so much, man. I would have gave that girl the whole entire world if she would have let me.
I already know that. That's why all of this is just so crazy.
Man, look. One day I gets home, this girl all on the phone, laughing and giggling. It wasn't like a normal laugh. It was like she was talking to her boo or something. I knew she wasn't talking to you, so it caught my attention.
Who was she talking to?
Come on now, you know me. I wasn't finna go back there and ask her.
And why not?
For what? All she would have did was just lie about it, try to cover it up, make up some old lying story. I gotta get all my ducks in a row. So when I did check the heifer, it couldn't be no denying it.
Well, I ain't think about it like that, okay? Yeah.
Look, I followed her. It was like 11:38 night, a week later. She going to a hotel.
A hotel?
A hotel. While pregnant with my baby.
Ooh.
I gets to the hotel. I asked the man, okay, what room is Nina Smith in? He tells me it ain't no Nina Smith in. I'm like, I just saw her walk in, so I'm like, okay, I'ma just go outside, wait for her to come out. As I'm sitting outside waiting for her, I looks over, I see Jalen's truck.
Hold up, Jalen's truck.
Jalen's truck.
At the hole.
I get back in. I'm like, okay, is Jalen Martin registered here? Dude tell me, yeah. After that, I just left. I was hot. I text this girl's phone records. I found out her and Jalen talked every single day. Sometimes 3 or 4 times a day.
So what did you do then?
Man, I hired a private investigator. Oh. Yeah, I had him follow her. He brought me these envelopes full of pictures of Nina and Jalen. Walking down the street, smiling, laughing at restaurants. Man, it was a sight to see. I was on fire.
Hold up. Now they act like they can't even stand to be around each other.
Exactly. So phony with it. But look, when I checked her about the pictures, she tells me, me and Jalen are in love. Yeah. That ain't it, though. She tells me the baby she was carrying, it wasn't mine. It was Jalen.
Wait! No, Tyrese, no!
Hold on, man. Come on. It's cool, cuz. It's cool.
You got me hearing you lying. Jalen told me that Nina told you that because she was stealing money from you and she didn't want to get caught.
Stealing money from me? Uh-oh, I'm a liar now. Stealing money from me? Did you forget what I do? I'm an accountant. That's how I get my money. If I'm missing $1, sweetheart, I'ma know about it. Jalen told you that to keep the heat off of him. He lying.
No, Tyrese, you lying. You gotta be lying.
I swear, baby, I swear I wish I was lying, but I'm not. I got the pictures outside in the car if you wanna go and look at them. That's why I put her out. What I look like taking care of another man's baby? Not me.
My house.
I know, man.
I don't feel like such an idiot.
Wait. You can't feel like an idiot now. You cannot beat yourself up because they couldn't appreciate who you are because you know I show.
Oh, what? You find it all. But you need to back up. You're in my space.
Okay. Well, bad timing or something?
You think?
Don't call, Jay.
The sight right now. Oh. No, see, that's right.
Well, sweetheart, I hope you know a good divorce attorney. And if there's anything you need from me, if you need help with anything, you know my number. Just give me a call, all right? Oh, quick decisions. What's up?
I got a favor to ask you.
What's that, baby?
You got a pistol I can borrow. Set those bags down right over there.
All right, baby. Man, I'm so glad you called me last night. I was worried sick. You know, I don't do well when you're not rubbing your cold feet against me at night.
Is that right?
Yeah, baby.
I thought I heard that garage door go up. Oh, girl, where you been? Why are you looking at me like that?
No down, Jerry. I should kill the baby.
Calm down. What's wrong with you?
What's wrong with me? You're lying about it. You're dirty, ugly whore. That's what's wrong with me.
What are you talking about, woman?
Oh, don't play stupid with me, Jalen. I talked to Tyrese and he told me all about your little secrets.
What does that Albie sure have to do with me? I don't even know that dude like that.
Oh, well, let me refresh your memory. Before he put Nina's trifling butt out, he had a father. He got pictures of y'all two together. She confessed everything, Jalen, that y'all in love. Honey, you're the father of her baby? Really?
Stop hitting me! I'm whose father?
Oh boy, you heard me. You not smooth talk yourself out of this one, uh-uh. How long was y'all gonna let this charade keep going on, huh? All this time I'm sitting over here walking around thinking I'm the wife, when really I'm the freaking mistress, my Damon.
She knows, baby. She knows.
She don't know anything.
I know everything. How could you do this to me, huh? I gave you the best of everything that I had. Get out of my way, and you. I was there for you when your own mother turned her back on you. And you do me like this, huh?
Listen, Renee, let me just explain.
Explain? Explain what? How you been sleeping with my husband? No. You want to explain, huh? How you been in my house? None of our kids got the same father. No, Nina, you want to explain how much you love me, right? What exactly is there to explain?
There is nothing to explain. I didn't touch her.
Right, you didn't touch her. Jayla, shut up.
See, I can't believe you're going to stand there and deny me like that. We never hooked up, right? We never hooked up. You don't remember? Jacob isn't yours. He's not yours.
You are hallucinating. You must be smoking some real good stuff, because you are hallucinating. Look, I've been keeping something from you, but that ain't it.
All right?
Listen.
You what, boy? Don't be shy. Spit it out.
I have a gambling problem, okay?
A gambling problem. Is that the best you can do, huh? So
baby,
now I guess I'm boo-boo-boo.
I have a gambling problem. I went to a few poker games with the fellas and I got hooked. Nina found out. She started taking me to all the underground spots. That's probably how Tyrese got pictures of us together. Baby, I swear on everything, I did not touch her.
You said you loved me. You said you didn't love her anymore, so don't do that. Don't do it. No. Let me tell you something. After everything I've been through with you, keeping your secrets, having your baby, you deny me? Really?
Ain't nobody putting their hands on him today but me.
That's right, baby. You tell me.
Shut up, Jalen. Stop lying. Stop playing these games and just admit it.
There is nothing to admit. I didn't touch her.
You said that she was a gravy train.
Baby, look, I know you mad right now, but you gonna let our marriage fall apart over the word of some weak clown and some lying hood rat?
Jalen, look, the truth, it might be in there somewhere, but I don't care, because either you've been having an affair with my best friend, or you've been gambling all our money away. But either way it goes, I'm done. What I need for you to do is go in the back, get your stuff, and get out of my house today!
You know what, man? Everything. You gonna deny me? When I'm done with you, you.
Oh, yeah,
shut up, you crazy!
Wait. Now, you know I didn't mean to hurt you. And I didn't mean for none of this to come out like this. You know, this wasn't nothing that we planned. You know, I love you, and you all me and my baby got. That's all we got.
No, correction. I'm all that Jacob has. You have nothing. Now you need to leave my house immediately.
Tough. Look at me. You gonna kick me out like this?
Do you really think I care about how you look, Nina? No, I don't.
supposed to do. I don't care. Look, you got 5, 4, 3, 2.
Wait,
get out of my house. Get out of my house.
It's raining out. I don't care. It's raining. You want me to be driving around with my baby on my clothes and car?
Girl, are you really that stupid? Huh? You really gonna drag that baby from house to house, place to place, while you look for a place to stay? I don't think so. You better get out my house.
I love you, Renee. Baby, you sure you want to do this?
There is not a doubtful bone in my body.
Okay. I guess you want the keys, huh?
Nope. See, my locks will be changed by the time you hit the highway. Thank you for bringing the bags in.
I know you're upset right now, but I want you to know I'm not gonna let you take my kids away from me, all right? I'll fight you with everything that I have.
Boy, ain't nobody trying to take your kids. As a matter of fact, you can pick them up on Saturday.
Renee. Renee!
In the beginning, you know I tried to make it work for you and I. It seems like I was always by myself. Like it never wanted help. The strain you put on me, you let me down. Can you tell me why, after all I've done for you? And I really had to say it, that is me wrong. You better leave you alone. Get your bags,
yeah.
The hell on.
Well, hey, sis, come on in. Can I help you find something?
Hold on. She here? I don't smell cheese, so I'm assuming you got that rat out of your house.
Girl, you so crazy. Well, yes, I put her and Jalen out, okay?
So pissed I was out of town. You know I can't stand that girl. I've been waiting to put my hands on her.
I know, but don't even worry about that, because I handled it.
Yeah, you my baby sister. Come on, let me speak my piece.
Is it Rebecca?
Don't you let that trick ruin your marriage.
Rebecca! Now, how you gonna say that? Jalen was having an affair with her.
First of all, Renee, don't be so gullible. That man loves your dirty drawers. Been loving you since high school. He's not doing a thing with Nina. Okay? I've been married 3 times. Yeah, it's 3 times.
Right.
And trust me when I tell you, you will know if your man is cheating on you.
No, see, I don't know, Rebecca. You should have seen me. She was so devastated when Jalen denied her and that baby. Look, now, I've been his girlfriend for over 20 years.
Okay.
I've been dealing with her BS. I've been dealing with all this mess. Look, I'm tired of dealing with all this drama. Broken heart again, another lesson learned. Better know your friends or else you will get burned. I gotta count on me, 'cause I can guarantee that I'll be fine. 20 years, and 20 years I've been dealing with this mess. I told you I'm not gonna do it no more. Why'd I play the fool, go through ups and downs, knowing all the time she wouldn't be around?
I told you.
Maybe I like the stress, 'cause I was young and restless, but that was long ago, and I wanna cry no more.
I get it. Drama.
Right, drama.
Listen. You listen?
Yes.
She was acting. That's what women do.
Act like that?
So what I need you to do, listen to me.
Pull yourself together.
Get it together.
You're right.
Right here. You got it together?
Yeah, I got it.
Okay.
I got it together, you
okay.
know? Mm-hmm. I don't know where to start.
Are you sweating? Okay, look. You really want to know if Jalen is telling the truth?
I do.
Have him take a paternity test.
Okay? The look on his face will tell you everything he wants to know.
A paternity test?
Yes.
No, I didn't think of that.
Because I'm smart. And I'm your big sister. I came to save the day.
Thank you, baby. All right, let me grab the phone. I got to get myself
together. I'm coming right with you because you're acting crazy.
But hello? Hello? Stop calling my house!
Hello?
Ain't nobody there. They hung up.
Well, who was that?
Girl, I don't know. Ever since I put Jalen in Nina, I've been getting them crazy phone calls.
And what do they say when they call?
Sometimes nothing. Other times, don't be stupid. Don't be a fool.
Uh-huh.
He don't love you.
Right. So you do know who that is, right?
Mm-mm, nope.
Girl, Nina!
You think?
Oh, my God.
What?
Lord, help my simple little sister. What? Are you crazy?
Oh, I'm just saying.
Renee.
What?
Yeah, get...
Mm-mm. Girl, I'll talk to you later.
Mm-mm.
Just for a little minute, the dinner is already ready. Your granny's in the back, okay?
Okay.
All right, baby.
Bye, Dad.
Off topic, man.
So what's up with that little car? What happened to your truck?
For the better, with a brick through the windshield and all four tires on flat.
Oh, no. That's terrible. You think your baby mama did it?
You're not funny. cost me $500 plus a towing fee. And speaking of my baby mama, she's standing right here. I don't know. Did you do it?
Yeah. I've had more important things to do. Since for the last month, I've been taking care of my kids plus one.
I didn't put that on you.
So you say.
So it is.
Well, then, Jalen, I want you to take a paternity test. Prove this whole little situation ain't your fault.
Paternity test?
Exactly.
Okay, what you want me to do? Pee in the cup, swab my cheek, what I'm ready.
Pump your brakes, old boy. I gotta set up an appointment first.
That's fine. I ain't got nothing to hide.
Mm-hmm. Well, you know what? I'll admit, that's good to hear.
I'm sure. Mm-hmm. So, after the results of the test come back, you think I can have my side of the bed back?
Well, we just don't have to wait on those results, ain't we? Hello?
You tell that low-down, dirty dog, there's more where that came from.
You tell him
I'm coming to get my son and my heart back, all right?
You know what? I'm getting a DNA test done. And when the results come back, you can kiss me and that little boy goodbye forever. Hello?
Who was that on the phone?
Your crazy baby mom.
What the
heck? I'm crazy. It was Nina. She sound weird. You still been getting them crazy phone calls?
Yes, I am so sick of this mess.
Oh, mama, yes. Them dang on phone calls.
What phone call?
Mama told you about them.
Hey, Miss Martha.
What happened? Hey, boy.
Hey,
how you doing? You all right?
Mama, let him go, mama. He just here to drop the kids off.
Oh. I'm so glad to see you here.
Just to drop
the kids
off.
Oh,
I'm working on it.
What did you do? Let me handle it. Hello?
Y'all, excuse me for a second. Ninja, I don't know who this is, but if you keep calling here and bothering my baby, I'm going to make sure that you get an old Jackson ass whipping put on you. I'm an old school player, and I can show you much better than I can tell you. This ain't what you want. So you better go back and put the word on the street. Let everybody know, huh? This ain't what you want. I'm not new to this. I'm true to this.
Don't talk about my mama.
You better get your mama.
I said don't talk about my mama.
Hello, beautiful. Did I catch you at a bad time?
Tyrese?
Yes, ma'am. He is I and I am him. I haven't heard from you. I was calling to make sure you were okay.
Oh, that is so sweet.
You know I try to be.
So much has been going on, I don't even know where to start.
Hold that thought. How about we meet in person and then you can tell me all about it?
Ooh, I don't know, Tyrese. That sounds like a date.
No, it's not a date. Just two old friends catching up, that's all. That's it. We can drive separate cars and everything.
Okay, well, that sounds good.
Cool. Our usual spot, 8 o'clock.
Okay, cool.
Can't wait. Bye, love.
Goodbye.
Rebecca, girl.
What you doing here?
I came over here to get Mama's medicine that she left. She gave me her key just in case you were not here. But while you on the phone, and I hear you on the phone with a man, a single man, trying to get a date.
Well, it's not a date, no. It's just
well,
two
it?
Old friends catching up.
That is not your friend. First of all, you know that man wants you. He's single and he's fine. What you gonna do?
Rebecca. Mm-hmm. I am a big girl. I got this. You all up in my business. I can handle this guy.
I should be all up in your business.
Right, whatever. I ain't in your business.
Oh. Who was that?
That's what I wanted.
Hey, Renee, girl, what's up?
Hey, Miss T, how you doing?
Girl, you know me. I'm like new money. I'm always good.
Hey, hey, Rebecca, Miss T, how you doing?
I'm good. How are you?
My bad. Don't mess up your marriage. I mean, I think I told you that before, but you just don't listen.
Yeah, I hear you.
It's so funny. Thank you. You're not right.
Bye, Rebecca.
Bye.
Now, Miss Tia, what brings you by?
Girl, now you know I usually mind my own business, right?
Right.
But anyway, look here. I'm gonna need you to get my son, your husband, up off of my couch.
Miss Tia, girl. I can't. Jaden, he really hurt me.
Hurt you?
Yes, he hurt me.
As in put his hands on you?
No.
Oh, hell no.
Miss
T, don't play that. I don't play that. I taught that boy better than that. I will give him a fresh food. I promise you, my
love. I know. Miss T, put that thing up. Okay.
Girl.
Did not put his hands on me.
Girl.
He wouldn't do that.
You got my blood pressure. Well, look here. I'm going to need you to do something. Because I be trying to get my groove on. And his grown behind is always on my couch blocking. And girl, I've been getting leg cramps in the back seat of that car. Ooh. Oh, have mercy.
Miss T, now I don't need that visual. Oh,
but look, I'm very sorry that me and Jayla is messing.
No. What? Don't be sorry. Let him come home.
Miss T, I can't.
Jesus. Listen here. Look, baby. Look, I know you're hurt, but I can tell you some stories about me and my man that'll make your head spin, okay? Now look, you got to understand that when you love somebody, hurt sometimes happens. Let Miss T school you, baby. My baby and I are back together again. Loving is better than it's ever been. If it weren't for the trials, I never had the courage to come back to you. We're all entitled to make a mistake. We got to prepare for some heartbreak. I was learning my man, well, I was learning my man. Some things you young girls might not understand. No pain, no pain, no gain,
no gain,
no. No pain. Called me over and she said to me, my days left here may not be long. I wouldn't waste my time telling you nothing wrong. Now love is a flower that needs the sun and the rain. A little bit of pleasure's worth a whole lot of pain. Now if you learn this secret, how to forgive, a longer and a better life you'll live. No pain,
no pain.
Something, in order to be something, you gotta go through something. Be a cook in the kitchen, a lady in the street. You can't show your teeth to every guy you meet. It's alright to be a little sweet, but be a mama to the kid and you know what it is. No pain, no pain, no pain.
mother-in-law take you to get some ice cream, okay?
Yeah.
Now you hurry up, and you remember what I told you. You remember what I told you.
Yeah.
Told you how stunning you look lately.
Well, yes, Tyrese, more than once, and thank you.
You're welcome, baby. Can I be honest?
Of course.
I am very interested in you. I mean, like, all of you. Like, for real.
Now, Tyrese.
Hold on, let me finish. Now, the respect that I have for you as the strong black woman that you are, baby, won't allow me to pursue you the way that, you know, I really want to. But if ever the day comes that you are 100% free, baby, trust me, I will be more than glad to step up to the plate. Now, you know I like finer things in life, baby, and you fit right into that category.
What's up, Renee?
Hey, D, what you doing here?
Oh, no, just chill. Who this?
This is Tyrese. Tyrese?
Oh, whatever. Where my boy Jalen at?
Well,
she's married now.
Well, since we're separated, maybe you can tell me.
Oh, sir, you gonna put that out there like that? I bet you I'm gonna find out, though. I'm gonna find out.
You do that.
I'm going to find out. Yeah. I got my eye on you. Especially this fake ass Chico DeBarge looking brother over here.
Man, who was that?
That's Jalen's best friend, Donovan. Okay.
That explains a lot.
Tyrese, since we're being honest.
Yeah, babe, what's up?
Can I be honest with you?
Oh, come on now, you know that. That's what I like.
Well, I think it's very flattering that you find me attractive.
You like that?
But my heart is with Jalen. I want my family back. I want my marriage to work. I just don't know where to begin. I don't know if I can trust him again.
What he saying then?
Oh, that none of it's true. He didn't have an affair with Nina. The baby's not his. Oh, and he has a gambling problem.
Really?
Yeah.
Now, you know it could be some truth behind this story.
Yeah, how you know that?
I mean, now that you mention it, one of them spots I saw him and Nina coming out of was a pool hall. Got a gambling room right in the back. My uncle, me and my cousin that had to pull that drunk dude up out of there, he got a serious gambling problem. Now, I ain't saying Jalen is completely innocent, but that gambling story could be true because I did see them too.
Wow, I didn't even know. All this time, I thought Jalen was lying and it could be true.
It could be true.
Wow.
I don't understand you.
I don't know what I'm going to do. I don't know what I'm going to do. I need to talk. Maybe I need to talk to Jalen.
Maybe you should. I don't know what he's going to tell you. He might bring up another lie, but that gambling story, I saw them two coming out of there. It was like, trip me out.
Wow. God, I can't believe this.
It's all right, though. Because, you know, I'm here right now. You know, if Jalen.
Oh, my God, Nina. What are you doing here? To say to you, why are you
Nina,
here?
You need to get him out of here.
What are you doing talking to her?
Oh. What you worried about?
So you
about
trying to take her away from me, too. What you mean, take me away from you? Girl, you don't mind me. I don't want to talk to you. We ain't got nothing to talk about.
Let me tell you.
I don't want to talk to you.
I love you, girl.
I don't want to talk to me.
Hey, security, come get her, man.
Security, man.
Let me go.
Put me down.
right?
God, this is so embarrassing.
It's cool. Just be glad that fool didn't hurt or harm nothing, all right? It's going to be all right.
Goodness. You got a black BMW 750, license plate T-Money.
T-Money?
Get outside ASAP. Your windows is busted and your tires on flat.
Oh, no, that's my car, man. I'm sorry I popped up, man, but you know, I was calling your phone like crazy. It was just going to voicemail. I started to get a little worried about you.
Oh, is that right? You know what? Nina, she's been calling me all day and night. I had to cut that thing off.
You going to work? On a Saturday?
Well, yeah, sure. The kids, they with their daddy. So I figured I'd go into the office and get some work done. You okay?
Nah, man. Man, they saw who vandalized and jacked my car up. It was your crazy friend, Nina.
That girl really done lost it this time.
Man, who you telling? And everything she does seems to revolve around you. I'm getting a restraining order. I think you should do the same thing.
I mean, restraining order against Nina, boy, yeah. Whatever. I'm good.
You good? I mean, you the one said she been acting crazy yourself. I mean, I'm just saying, you cannot put nothing past her. Just be careful.
I'm grateful for your concern. But I'll be all right, Nina.
Okay, if that's what you say. Well, let me walk you to your car then.
Why, you scared?
Scared of what?
You a scaredy cat, you scared of Nina?
No, I'm trying to protect your little butt.
I don't need no protection.
You needed it the other day.
Oh, whatever.
Okay.
Sounds like a love song. Sounds like a love song.
Nina, wake up.
Yes, I got an emergency. Attend to the court. Hurry.
She's not breathing.
if you are reading this letter, then that means I've moved on to another life. I'm sorry I had to do this, but I wanted to die as close to you as possible. There are a lot of things about me that you didn't know, and I owe it to you to just tell you the truth. I want to first say everything Jalen said was true. We never had an affair, and Tyrese is Jacob's father. About a year ago, I bumped into Jalen at the pool hall. I went up to him, and he begged me not to say anything. I agreed, but from that point on, I knew he couldn't be trusted. So I pretended to be his friend and hook him up with all the gambling spots. He was so hooked on it. It wasn't hard to do. When Tyrese showed me those pictures, I figured if I told him his hunch was right, he would tell you and reveal Jalen's secret, but he didn't. By now, I guess you're wondering why I went through with all of this. The truth is, I'm in love with you, Renee. I have been since we was teenagers. I know how you feel about that, which is why I never told you I was bisexual. The day you put me out, I was hoping that you would believe me and see Jalen didn't deserve you. But instead, you cut me out of your life and didn't want anything to do with me. I lost it. I thought if I harassed Jalen and Tyrese enough, they would leave you alone. You would get lonely and come back to me. That didn't work either. You hated me even more. I just couldn't live without you. My whole world revolved around you. You were my rock. And now that you're out of my life, I have no reason to live. Just take care of my baby and remember that no matter what people tell you, I always loved you.
Nina, you didn't have to do this.
I've been so many places in my life and time. I've sung a lot of songs. I've made some bad rhymes. I've acted out my life in stages with 10,000 people watching. We're alone now, and I'm singing this song to you. I know your image of me is what I'd hope to be. I treated you unkindly, but darling, can't you see? There's no one more important to me. We're alone now, and I'm singing this song to you. I love you in a place where there's no space or time. I love you for my life, you're a friend of mine. And when my life is over, remember when we were together. 'Cause we're alone now, and I'm singing this song to you. We were alone, and I was singing this song to you.
Mama, sit down. You're just gonna give yourself a heart attack, please.
Baby, I can't sit down. Jalen sounded so worried on the phone, and I need to know what's going on. Hmm. Rebecca, go take the kids in the back, please.
Come on.
Come on, baby. What's going on?
Oh, Mama.
What's the matter?
Oh,
What's up, cuz?
Hey, bro.
What's up, Donna?
Everything good, man. My wife says she's seen the ambulance over here, police, everything crazy. You know what I'm saying? You all right?
Yeah, man. Well, see, I'm good, but what happened was wrong.
Nina committed suicide.
Heavens, no. Why? What?
She wrote a letter confessing everything, Mom.
What do you mean?
Mama, her and Jalen didn't have an affair.
What?
The baby isn't his, Mama. She made it all up.
Well, why would she do something like that?
Because she was in love with Renee.
She what?
I told you that girl was hiding something. I told you to get her out of your house.
No,
I told you.
I not see something like this. How could I miss this?
How did I miss it? I can't believe I missed it. I'm usually good at spotting freaking people. Well, you know what?
Shut up, Kevin!
Shut up before I whip the mess out of you.
Baby, you can't blame yourself for this. You did what you thought was right.
I know, but what am I supposed to tell that little boy when he asks me about his mama?
I get it. Damn. I mean, hello.
Hi.
Can I help you?
Yeah, I'm looking for Renee. I'm Tyrese.
Oh, I am Rebecca.
Okay.
And she's in here, but can I get you something? A meal, some water, a wife.
Rebecca. Come sit down.
Rebecca, if you don't move out the way, and let that man in the house.
Yeah, Rebecca.
I said,
move out the way.
Time
to get your Ray Rice on, dog.
Yeah.
Make weather, baby. Make weather.
Don King Jr., one and two, excuse yourself.
Right. Hey, bro, if you need me, give me the call.
Sit down.
Ooh, No.
Mama. You running the zoo?
No. Mama, now, can you and Rebecca please excuse yourself for a minute? Thank you.
Uh-uh. Oh. You got it.
Mama, just for a moment, please. Just, thank you.
You got a lot of nerve coming here. That was funny, huh? Oh, and by the way, don't think I don't know that you've been trying to push up on my wife.
See, that's where you're wrong, Janky. Oh, I'm sorry. It's Jalen, right?
Yeah,
see, if I was really pushing up on her, she wouldn't still be your wife.
Wait. Stop.
Get up out of here.
What? I don't like light-skinned people.
Fight right
now. Stop. Calm down. Just calm down. Tyrese, that is not why I called you here. You are
out. You called him here?
Yes, he is Jacob's father. He needs to know.
What? Say what? What'd you say?
Oh, Tyrese. What? Oh, Nina committed suicide.
Oh, suicide?
I know she left a note. She confessed it all. Her and Jalen, they didn't have an affair. And her baby isn't his. It's yours. And she did it all because she was in love with me.
Say what? Dang, everybody wants you, huh?
You know, that is besides the point. That little boy, he deserves the best. And if you don't want to give it to him, you can sign your rights over. Me and Jalen will raise him as our own. We love that
little boy. Hold on. Sign my rights over? Come on now. That boy ain't going to have nothing to worry about. If that's my son, I just need to make sure he's my son.
Well, we had a paternity test schedule. You can take it instead. 3 o'clock at the hospital. Tomorrow.
I'll be there. Look, if that boy is mine, take care of him. You ain't even got to worry about that.
I already know, Tyrese. So, I'll see you tomorrow at 3, okay?
We'll see you tomorrow at 3. Play
tomorrow it is.
Yeah.
Oh,
tomorrow it is.
So.
Come on.
baby.
I don't trust that.
I know. Come here. Baby, I'm so sorry. You all were right. I should have listened to you. You're my husband. It's just that Nina, she was coming at me one way. Tyrese, she had those pictures.
Baby, calm down. Listen. God called me to be the protector of this home, all right? I had a problem. I kept it from you. We should have talked about it. I let Nina stay here knowing she could cause all kinds of trouble. But from this day forward, I promise you, I will never allow the enemy to infiltrate our home ever again.
Ever again?
Ever again.
I love you so much.
I love you too. But I do have one question.
And what is that?
You think I can have my side of the bed back?
Let's see. You can have your side of the bed, that couch, the shower, and whatever else it is that you want.
That's what I'm talking about.
Assistant technician, Andre McGee. Stage manager, Corey Nolden. Assistant director, Lakeika Dorsey. Going to our pitch singers, Divine Ford, Takoya Little, Jerome Thurkill. Also going to the band, Carlos Gilbert on the bass, Sam Dunn on the keyboard. Antoine Kirkland on the keyboard. Music director and percussion, LaRon Wade. Now, your cast for My Husband's Mistress is Me. Deacon Jones, played by Andre McGee. Miss T, played by Renee Jones. The kids, Jalen Jr., Antoine Smith Jr., Roslyn, Maya, DeSanders, Aunt Kate, by Danette Mayberry, Kevin, by Stephon Smith, DJ, by Keshana Baker, Jody by Chantel Stone. Shaniqua by Tanae Sims. Donovan by Chris Huddleston. Tyrese by Ian Aggie. Miss Martha by Shonda Gaines. And Jalen by Jarvis Richardson. VH1, Basketball Wives LA, Rebecca by Sunday. VH1, Love and Hip Hop New York, Nina by Tara. And our leading lady, Renee by Corinne, Ren Scott. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, children of all ages, please stand to your feet as I bring to you our writer, director, Roneeka Simone Brown. My husband's mistress is me here at the Whiting Auditorium.